They're at the post. And they're off. Was a slow beginning for defensive. Was a quick beginning toward the center now for Remember and Richie with on the inside Awesome Union. They're away 1-2. Malzahn comes away off the speed while third, 2.5 in front of the race time favorite Super C Me being outpaced at the moment. Defensive gets a crack on the crop to get going for Panici, and the early trailer here is Gunther Brothers. They leave the backstretch and move on to the far turn. Awesome Union shakes free by a length. Remember and Richie up on the outside now second. Three wide in third is Malzahn. Super C Me begins to find his feet now for John Cruz. He's four wide but moving up, and they run to the top of the stretch. Awesome Union will have to do better than that. Up to take the lead is Remembering Richie. Comes off the corner and leads by two. Super C Me to the outside is now into second. Back third is Awesome Union, then Malzahn. Here's Super C Me getting on track toward the inside of the leader, Remembering Richie. Remembering Richie is reaching. Super C Me is surging on the inside. It's going to be close. It's going to be Super C Me. Super C Me in the final yards to catch Remembering Richie. It's a David Brady exacta in 56-4. The result of race 5 is now official. Race 6 is next, start of the late pick 3. We're on the turf. It's race 6 next in 22 minutes.